Angina is a chest pain or discomfort caused when your heart muscle isn't get enough oxygen-rich blood. It may feel like pressure or squeezing in your chest. The discomfort also can occur in your shoulders, arms, neck, jaw, or back. Angina pain may even feel like indigestion. But angina is not a disease. It is a symptom of an underlying heart problem, coronary artery disease, also called CAD. This usually happens because one or more of the coronary arteries is narrowed or blocked. Types. There are two types of angina. Stable angina, also called angina pectoris, is the medical term for chest pain or discomfort due to coronary artery disease. It occurs when the heart muscle itself needs more blood than it is getting, for example during times of physical activity like exercise and strong emotions. Severely narrowed arteries may allow enough blood to reach the heart when the demand for oxygen is low, such as when you are sitting. But with physical exertion, like walking up a hill or climbing stairs, the heart works harder and need more oxygen. Symptoms of stable angina. Stable angina has a regular pattern. Pain and discomfort in the chest occurs when the heart must work harder, usually during physical exertion. Treatment of angina pectoris. People with angina pectoris have episodes of chest pain. Normally, this type of chest discomfort is relieved with rest, nitroglycerin, or both. Nitroglycerin relaxes the coronary arteries and other blood vessels, reducing the amount of blood that return to the heart and easing the heart's workload. By relaxing the coronary arteries, it increases the heart's blood supply. Now let's talk about other type of angina, that is unstable angina. Unstable angina, or sometimes referred to as acute coronary syndrome, causes unexpected chest pain and usually occurs while resting. Blood clots that block an artery partially or totally are the causes of unstable angina. Unstable angina should be treated as an emergency. You could be having a heart attack, which puts you at increased risk of severe cardiac arrest, which could lead to a sudden death. Symptoms of unstable angina. Unstable angina is the most dangerous. It doesn't follow a pattern and can happen without physical exertion. It doesn't go away with rest or medicine. It is a sign that you could have a heart attack soon. Treatment of unstable angina. First, your healthcare provider will need to find the blocked part or parts of coronary arteries by performing a cardiac catheterization. In this procedure, a catheter is guided through an artery in the arm or leg into the coronary arteries, then injected with a liquid dye through the catheter. High-speed X-ray movies record the course of the dye as it flows through the arteries, and doctors can identify blockage by tracing the flow. After identifying the blockage, an angioplasty can be performed. Thank you.